One adjustable comb gives me the length I need to get a short beard look. It's easy to select my preference from 20 length settings, ranging from 0.5 millimeters for short stubble to 10 millimeters for a full beard. When I'm done trimming, I can attach the precision trimmer and comb to neaten up my mustache. If I want to sharpen the edges of my beard, I just use the precision trimmer and touch up those details. To clean, I take off the cutting element and rinse it like this. If the chamber's getting full, I just tap out the hairs into the bin and brush out any that might get left behind.
Hello guys, I'm Rasmus and you're watching Slick Hair TV. Today's episode is made in collaboration with Braun and I'm very excited to show you the new product line. We have the multi-grooming kits here and we have the beard trimmers here. I will do the unboxing of the 39 precision length settings and show you how I do my beard on a daily basis. What I like about this trimmer is that it's fully washable. It has about 60 minutes battery life. It's about 2 weeks and it has lifelong lasting sharp blades and it has 39 precision length settings. Here we have a demonstration of the different combs and of course the Gillette razor that you got for free. You can go for the stubble look, a longer beard and controlling edges. Now it's time for the tutorial. I will start with the beard comb and adjust it for 5 millimeters. Now I have the perfect length and I will clean up and I'll use the razor for the perfect edges. Away with you in the back seat of my car. We're timeless, sailing through, but tonight no we can't go far. And I know. Now the beard looks awesome and I think it was really nice to try out these new Braun products. Please go to their website braun.com. There's a lot of more information about the brand new styling lineup. I hope to see you guys next time and we are looking forward to read your comments down below.
Philips Norelco Beer Trimmer 9100. It is laser guided. If you take your finger and you push down right here on this little gold thing, and it gives you a laser.
This is how you get the straight sides.
Comes with a charger, two different guards, two different lengths.
There's a little dial right here that you turn, and it increases or decreases the length.
It tells you where you're at. So right now I'm at 7 millimeters.
You just snap on one of the guards, turn it on. There's the power button here. You can see the three lights light up. You can see the lights flashing when it's been charged.
It's a lot of power, you know, there's no tugging. Does it feel like uncomfortable or anything?
This head just comes off like that for easy cleaning.
It's got a nice, heavy feel to it. Philips Norelco.
Show me your adventures I haven't seen.